Caution's out for Chris Buescher, who has gotten the flat tire, hit the turn one wall. So, here it is.